Well said. Orlando's going to be in the crowd on Saturday because he doesn't want to put on the show.
Залина будет в субботу сидеть в зале, наблюдать свой бой. И хочет делать ему то же самое, такой хороший бой.
Нет, в любом случае я не буду делать то же самое,
что я делаю. There is no way I'm going to do the same thing when he did in the ring. Тебя радует, что Солида будет присутствовать в зале, смотреть твой бой?
Да, конечно. Ну, я сомневаюсь. Потому что вроде как я читал где-то в этой статье, что это уже не имеет смысла.
Of course, if he would be in the crowd, I will be happy. But I don't think, because I read in some kind of newspaper, but it doesn't make any sense for him to be here. Because he mentioned just one of the newspaper. He said, I would fight Lomachenko, but right now he probably not going to fight me because I'm not the champion. He's interested to fight the champion. His preference is to fight a champion. But if it's not a champion available, he would fight anybody who's strong in that weight class, which is Orlando Solito, Nicholas Wolf. But the preference is to unify title, to fight the best, and the best is the champion. He went to the dressing room. Yeah, we went to the dressing room. Just before the fight, 5 minutes before he walked into the ring. Oh, yeah. He said, you must win.
what did Acevedo say?
He said, I'll try.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Sekback.